Oh, just living and watching. Just living and watching. And my own personal life. I like to see the government run itself like I run myself, which is why I guess I'm a fiscal conservative, because I don't like to spend more money than I have, because I hate owing money.